kill you. Allow. Allow this heart.
Welcome. What would you like?
This underground labyrinth was created by the magician Wallace in a single night. It is said that fearsome monsters are held captive in the depths of this hazardous, trap-filled maze. Suddenly, a rodent, he says that, which path will you take? You learn that the labyrinth was built to contain the Cyclopes. Pursue the magician with the key. They must be trying to open the door to the prison.
Oh! What?
Let's see.
You spot the stolen key lying next to the crushed corpse of the magician. It's clear how he met his demise. The door to the prison is wide open. If you shut the door before the other Cyclopes stampede, you may still have a chance to control the situation. Put the key in the keyhole in front of the cell to contain the Cyclopes. The Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. The Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. The Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. Been closed, but now you must defeat the Cyclopes that have escaped.
Yeah!
were able to lock and seal the Cyclopes' prison once again. Ricky, the magician's apprentice, is elated and gives you a handsome reward.
Continue to Tom.
In the age of the gods, mankind built a giant tower in a sacred place in an attempt to reach the world of the gods. That arrogance angered the gods, and it is said that the entire city was leveled.
Enemies!
It's my turn.
Voila!
You meet a female warrior, a ritual to sup. Which path will you take? To prevent the resurrection of the Demon King, you decide to stop the threat at the source by crushing the ritual. The Demon Realm's breaching of the Human Realm is causing an earthquake, and the ruins are crumbling. You feel air moving behind the statue of the false god. There seems to be a hidden room there.
Oh, I can do that.
You accidentally touch the magic circle and have been transported to the demon realm. The Demon King is still struggling to break free from his bindings. With his power sealed, you may still be able to punish the Demon King. Demon King shouts bitter invectives at you until judgment has been rendered upon it once again.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, the next highest ranking demon then appeared, hot on your heels. As if on command, pillars of light descend from on high. It's a pure light that purifies the area of demons. That monk must have made it to the... He was saved by light from heaven. The power of heavenly purification has destroyed all demons. Since you defeated the Demon King, you were able to stop the machinations of Morneon.
Oh, come on.
Many things lie within the ruins of the old Elysian temple. Some quiescent, some far less so. An ancient dragon, spoken of in myths, is said to have destroyed the Elysian civilization in one night. By the time you arrive at the battle, Roland has already vanquished the last. Roland works. Which path will you take?
Yeah!
I got it.
Simple.
You must be very wary of Medusa's eyes. Anyone who meets her gaze is turned to stone. To avoid suffering a stony fate, you must not look into her eyes. If you find the going difficult, consider ducking into a building to recuperate. Medusa turns to stone and crumbles into dust. This act of vengeance should assuage some of the anger of those unfortunate souls that she petrified. At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead. After your meal, you lay down to rest. Another dangerous mission awaits. This underground labyrinth was created by the magician Wallace in a single night. It is said that fearsome monsters are held captive in the depths of this hazardous, trap-filled maze. Suddenly, a rodent darts out and begins talking. Ricky, the magician's apprentice, needs your help once again. He says that wayward wizards have waylaid the labyrinth again. Which path will you take?
Which path will you take?
You learn that the labyrinth was built to contain the Cyclopes. Pursue the magician with the key. They must be trying to open the door to the prison.
What?
It's my turn. Simple.
What?
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
You spot the stolen key lying next to the crushed corpse of the magician. It's clear how he met his demise. The door to the prison is wide open. If you shut the door before the other Cyclopes stampede, you may still have a chance to control the situation. Put the key in the keyhole in front of the cell to contain the Cyclopes. The Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. Resisting your attempts to close the door. The Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. The Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. The Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. You were able to lock and seal the Cyclopes prison once again. Ricky, the magician's apprentice, is elated and gives you a handsome reward.
Cyclopes. If you go 108% extra roll, then 185. Okay. Continue. What's next? Not the death.
In the age of the gods, mankind built a giant tower in a sacred place in an attempt to reach the world of the gods. That arrogance angered the gods, and it is said that the entire city was leveled.
Come on.
I got it. Voila!
You meet a female warrior monk who was injured in the battle against the demons. She was sent to purify this sanctuary. A ritual to summon the demon king is underway. She must place the holy seal in the temple to... Which path will you take?
Which path? Archdemon, the golem. Yeah, this one's quite hard, but let's go. Max damage.
To prevent the resurrection of the demon king, you decide to stop the threat at the source by crushing the ritual. The demon realm's breaching of the human realm is causing an earthquake, and the ruins are crumbling.
Okay.
magic circle you discovered is most likely being used as part of the ritual.
Filthy Lucan.
You accidentally touched the magic circle and have been transported to the demon realm. Demon King is still struggling to break free from his bindings. With his power sealed, you may still be able to banish the Demon King. Bitter invectives at you until judgment has been rendered upon it once again. Unfortunately, the next highest ranking demon then appeared, hot on your heels.
Yeah!
day, you have prevented the Demon King's resurrection and assisted in defeating his top demon, the Archdemon. The town temple will certainly inscribe your name as a savior. Allow this.
Welcome to my show. What would you like?
First floor. Wow.
Enemies! I got it.
Oh, yeah.
My turn.
Done.
Ow!
At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead.
Yeah!
After your meal, you lay down to rest. Another dangerous mission awaits you tomorrow.
Yeah!
And the weird.
They're here.
Enemies! I got it.
Done.
Enemies!
At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead.
Yeah!
Thank you.
After your meal, you lay down to rest. Another dangerous mission awaits you tomorrow.
Got the worst news. Oh, I wanted to select the first one.
Yeah!
Dragon first. Just one level, really? Not fair. Not cool. Spoils. 66. Da. Okay. Noah said everything.
Welcome to my shop.
Allow this heart. Allow this. Allow this heart to. Allow this heart.
Keep it for later.
May they rest in peace.
Molten lava attacks you as if it is alive. Steer the magic carpet and keep it from burning. Has a special characteristic. Look at the colors of the orbs. The warlock has begun a high-level incantation. Beware.
Die! Die!
Successful in slaying one of the Mornian leaders and released the tower from their control. But they are only one part of Mornion's power structure. So long as Mornion exists, evil will be a constant worry.
Thank you.
The Lost Woods are so vast and similar-looking that you quickly lose track of where you are. It is said that only the hermit who lives here actually knows the way out of this forest. Sensing a presence.
Two paths.
Which path will you? You have heard rumors of the violent monster before. Many northern knights lost their lives challenging this beast.
Oh!
Grab it.
Come at
many voices echo throughout the cave. The terrifying killer rabbit has breathed its last, thanks to your efforts. A familiar voice congratulates you, saying, "Now glory
is yours."
The inside of the cave connects to a fissure on the coastline. It seems large enough to contain another ocean. Sailors dread passing through this area. There are myriad tales of ships disappearing here.
A beautiful voice in the sea calls out to you. You'd heard of the mermaid's legendary curiosity. She asks you many questions. She wandered into these shallow waters after being chased by a kraken. She says the kraken should still be nearby. Which path will you take?
Okay, man, we're going to take the kraken path. Oh, new hospital? That's it.
The kraken lurks in the cave and attacks ships that pass through the area. You throw caution to the wind and fling your party headlong into a confrontation against the kraken.
The
stranded ship starts moving. Something is pulling the ship from beneath the water.
The tentacles grasp hold of the mast. If this continues, the ship will capsize. The tentacles grasp hold of the mast. If this continues, the ship will capsize. Tentacles grasp hold of the mast. If this continues, the ship will capsize. The ship is capsizing.
So much text on the...
You swim to shallow water and avoid drowning. You saw the Kraken go into this cave. Now it's your turn. Press your advantage. Closer to the Kraken's lair. The Kraken has wrapped its tentacles around stalactites and is trying to destroy the cave. Strike a death blow to the Kraken that had been terrorizing the sea. Many sailors will certainly raise a toast in your honor once word of your victory gets out.
Okay, probably level 10. Nice. So let's try again. 65, good. Nothing. Let's check this one. Yeah, very good. 100, 100, 100, 100. So I think we're just gonna do this one. Now we're gonna change the one, we can just throw it in, then just the demonic falls. Yeah. Seven quick.